what's cool?
Ain't shit chillin', tryna come up on some niggas who slippin'.
Ha, your life so different.
Shit, yours is too, so tell me what it is then.
Money running low, so you know I'm with it.
That's all I need to hear, so let's go get it.
Bet, so tell me, who the next victim?
Some dumb nigga on the block without no wisdom. Been plying for a while, but I feel it's time to get him. Cause the shot clock low, plus I know the time is ticking.
Oh, this nigga? Well, who the fuck you be with? Matter of fact, I don't give a F on some G shit.
Yo, on some G shit? Yeah, I know who he creep with.
Shorty with the fat ass, she be on some freak shit. I'ma get the top while you put him underneath quick.
Yo, on a sneak tip, I got shells on some B shit. That'll make this pussy make a noise on some creep shit.
B, you a clown, but how this going down?
Well, first we have to take a little trip around town. I heard he had pills, some pussy flip pounds. They say he be getting major work from out of town.
Well, hit him up, though, we can do this right now. I don't need the burner, he ain't even worth a bullet. But if shit go wrong, don't hesitate to pull it.
Click, click, boom, it's a robbery. I don't really give a fuck, they're not stopping me. If you hop in the way, it'd be a murder scene. By now, you should know it's a robbery. It's a robbery, it's a robbery. I don't really give a fuck, they're not stopping me. If you hop in the way, it'd be a murder scene. By now, you should know it's a robbery.
It's 5:59, so I'll be there around 6. I need pills, you need Lala, Mellow on the next.
Can't be sober, I need Henny, get a fit. Cause when I'm level-headed, I be on some other shit. Shit, we might have to run up in this crib. And I don't wanna do it, but this is how we live.
Yo, I'm outside,
so give me like 5.
No NBA,
it's about to get live. And don't speed, son, we got the hammer in the ride. Oh shit, son, yo, this nigga right here.
Well, if this nigga right here, then let's get him right here.
What it do, boy?
Man, paint his top red.
Rihanna,
rude boy.
No, don't kill me, man.
No light bulb, but right now you looking kinda screwed, boy.
Run that bag before I hit you with the mag.
Yo, Cloud, chill, nigga, you crazy.
Fuck that nigga, we out, we Swayze.
It's a robbery, it's a robbery. I don't really give a fuck, you're not stopping me. If you hop in the way, it'd be a murder scene. By now, you should know it's a robbery.
Right,
happened just blocks from where we are tonight, but the impact felt all throughout this Reading community. Tonight, the Middlesex District Attorney is saying it was all surrounding one thing, drugs.